For scapular punches in a 1x2, we're going to start in supine. To progress this to a 2x2, she can do it in quadruped. To progress to a 4x2, she can do it in standing without a weight. And then to progress to a 4x4, she can do it in standing with a weight.